GMAT official guide 2016, question number 42. A very, very algebraic question. The given expression is 10y square equal to x plus 2 x minus 2, right? The given expression is 10y square equal to x plus 2 multiplied by x minus 2, and we have to figure out which of the given answer option is not equivalent. We are not looking for an equivalent answer option, we are looking for not equivalent. So how do you go about it? So I have written down the answer option for our convenience. So how do we go about it? The conventional way would be to simplify the algebraic expression and simplify the algebraic expression given in the answer option. Whichever does not match is what you are looking for. But hey, you don't have so much time to solve such question. So what would be an easier way? Take values. Let's take a value for x for the given expression. What value would you like to take? Take numbers that will make the math easy. Let's say I take x equal to 2. If x is 2, clearly the value for y will be 0. Now, put the value of x in the answer option. Whichever gives you y equal to 0 goes out, because we are not looking for expression that is satisfying. We are looking for an expression which is not satisfying. So if you look at option A, I get 3 multiplied by 2 square 4 minus 12, which is 12 minus 12, and you can see that you will end up getting 30y square equal to 0, or y equal to 0. So since I get y equal to 0 when x is 2, option A satisfies the given expression, and I don't want an expression that is satisfying, A goes out. Let's look at option B. 2 multiplied by, if I put 2 here, I end up getting 2 into 2, 4, and you can clearly see you will still get y equal to 0 in this case. Option B goes out. Option C, if I put x equal to 2 in this case, I end up getting, let's simplify this a little bit, 10y square equal to 4 minus 4. Hey, clearly y equals to 0 goes out. Here we end up getting 5y square equal to 4 minus 2. Interesting. So 5y square equal to 2, or y square equal to 2 by 5, which is clearly not 0. This is not equal to 0. Keep it. And I'm looking for an expression that is not satisfying. Don't yet mark. Okay. Do not mark and move ahead. Let's look at option E. So option E is, if you put 2 here, clearly numerator would become 4 minus 4 by 10, or rather y will be 0. So E is also satisfying, goes up. What are you left with? Option D. Option D is the algebraic expression which is not satisfying the given, or which is not equivalent to the given expression. And that's how you solve such equivalent questions based on equivalence. Take values, whichever satisfies, throw it out. If the question asks you for not equivalent, and if the question is looking for an equivalency, keep the answer option which is equivalent and throw the answer options which is not equivalent. I hope that helps.